Transport Minister Mervyn Godinho has hinted at providing multiple options for travelling for tourists and Goans. He said point-to-point electric buses will be commissioned so that people can travel in luxury. No one has monopoly as in the past. We have to see the interest of tourists, Goans and common man. Mervyn said the tussle between taxi operators and Goa Miles will be ongoing. He informed that two counters at the Daboli airport, which were with tourism and Goa Miles, will be handed to the taxi operators and one counter will be kept for KTC.
See, this is going to be an ongoing tussle. I have said very clearly what is my stand. I have spelled out. Like tomorrow, I am handing over two counters at the airport, which were lying with tourism, which they had given to Goa Miles to use. I am handing them over to the taxi operators, black and yellow taxi operators. Not one counter, but two counters. One counter we are keeping for KTC. So any emergency, we have our own counter. Last time we faced a problem. And certain routes in due course of time, once the electrical buses come, point to point, I want to have electrical buses. So people have a choice of travelling in the bus as well in luxury. So it is not anybody's monopoly. It is high time that we realise that in tourism, we have to see the interest of the tourist, see the interest of the Goan, the common man, as far as travelling comfort is concerned, even those who arrive by flight, not have a situation where in the past, there was like a monopoly.
For Prime Video Journalist Sahil Mandrekar, Panji.